Just finishing up this hand-carved sign. It's going to be going to a office building over on the north side of Colorado Springs. You want to see how I carved this thing? Check this out. Okay guys, so here you can see on the letters, we're cutting out the letters. Over here on the numbers, we're gonna do the opposite. We're gonna leave the letters standing tall and relieve the rest. All right, guys, thanks for watching. Come back next time and I'll show you how we do these live edge mantles. We'll see you later. All right, so we're gonna use this little handheld router. Use 2 bits. It's going to take a little more time, but it'll be a lot cleaner. We'll start with this 1/8 inch, and then we'll finish up with this 1/4 inch.
blocks.
Ask me about my blocks.